the all-knowing, all-seeing, all-caring God.
God is back.
Michael, there's a battle raging and you are a warrior.
God lied to me. I gave everything for him.
You still care about that? After he left you in the cage? Does it hurt to ask the question?
Yes! It would.
The dad, Adam, knew he wasn't me.
And your father is certainly not who you knew.
It would mean that I doubt him.
Adam doesn't have to be cursed. He's a Winchester. He's already cursed.
So yes, I will help you.
Tell me what you need me to do.
Now, whatever's hunting Adam, I'm gonna find it.
But you must know the nature of this fight. Now we all have the same enemy. God himself.
What was done in the darkness can be done to God. If he's as weak as you say, then I know how.
I'm sure he's aware I took your side against him. I've avoided using any powers that might attract his attention.
If my father is back, he will usher in paradise.
Were you hiding out from your dad?
When the rapture first began, I took refuge here.
Because paradise is boring, and your dad, he's just looking to be entertained.
Why? I gave everything for him.
Adam, he's still got a chance, man.
And Adam,
you'll be my guide.
God.
I'm sorry to say.
In so many ways, I'm alone.
Yeah, same here.
Exterminated by my father, like everyone else.
What makes Adam so special?
I loved him. What happened to you?
You're a good man.
The good son, the favorite.
You didn't deserve that.
Adam deserves the same. Doubts his father.
Since when do we get what we deserve?
Michael. Michael. You remember me?
You called me ass butt and set me on fire.
This is Castiel. We didn't know each other very well. And our last meeting was unpleasant.
Thank you for coming. Oh, I didn't come to beg.
I'm not your enemy anymore. You know, Michael, I never really liked you. I just pity you.
And then you helped send me to hell.
I did. Castiel, what have you done?
Even for you,
especially for you, this is stupid.
Are you proposing that I start a civil war in heaven? You're asking me to be the next Lucifer.
I rebelled, I was cast out. You rebelled?
He brought you back. Cass, you love God. God loves you.
I'm your new God. Better one.
Yes.
Always have been.
Cass.
Maybe you went too far.
Maybe.
Yeah, but what exactly did he say?
Leave it out. I want you dead. Because you were never God's favorite.
I might be looking to get some payback.
You had an entire oak tree shoved up your ass.